And our tech expert, Andy Taylor, is here. New ways to enjoy technology. The Lion King, one of Lydia's favorite movies.
Yes.
We'll be back.
Right now, keeping it local, you're watching Fox 11 News Daybreak.
All right, Stephanie, thank you. 8:16, from finding the right speaker to getting your kids to pick up a book. Difficult. We've got some ways to enjoy technology. Andy Taylor is here with a look. Good morning. Nice to see you.
Good morning, sir.
So what do we have here, and how can Adriana use it?
This is really, you're going to have to use it with her. This is really neat. This is something that Google has bundled along with Disney. Okay. And you remember the little golden books? These little books.
I remember.
My kids used to read these.
Adriana just got a new one this weekend.
They're a lot of fun. Mm-hmm. So what Google Home Mini has done is done something real neat. Go ahead and show the Google Home Mini unit there. This is the device. It's a home assistant. Recently, Google partnered with the Chris and Dana Reeves Foundation. Okay. And on the anniversary of the signing of the ADA, the Americans with Disabilities Act, they've provided 100,000 of these to those that are disabled, because they can help around the home, but they can also help the kids enjoy the art of reading. So that's what you get here. Now, it doesn't read back to the kids, and some parents have been a little disappointed at that. What it does is it provides the experience of, while the child is reading, you just say, "Hello, Google, let's read a book," and it'll ask which book you're going to read in the Disney series, and you tell it, and it will start playing music based on that book. So Lion King will be music from Lion King. Yeah. And you might get to a part in the book where you're reading and it mentions an elephant. You'll hear an elephant with sound effects. And the same goes for all the other. So it's basically sound and sound effects to enhance the experience.
I see, but it doesn't read to you.
Yeah, and no, it doesn't read to, but it is a working Google Home Mini. So the entire family can use it. This whole set, this bundle, only runs about $49.
That's it.
Yes.
Very nice.
That's it.
Very cool. What's next?
All right, what's next is, you know, they've been taking speakers, they've been trying to make them smaller. Yeah. Here you go, you get this. And I don't know if you remember the movie Crocodile Dundee. You might be a little too young for that. But in the movie, there's a scene where he says, "Now that's a knife." Well, this would be...
How does he say it?
"Now that's a knife." Got to say it Australian.
Very good.
This would be, "Now that's a speaker."
Look at that.
This is a rave party speaker. This is from Soundcore. And this gives you the ability to connect it via Bluetooth or... Let me show you the back real quick. You still have the ability on the back to connect up aux inputs, USB, as well as a microphone. So it can become a loudspeaker if you're having a party, you want to make an announcement, do karaoke. You've got this capability, and this is pretty massive. Comes with a light controller, so you can control all the lights that are a part of the speaker, and you have different settings that you can do. Right now, we're just set for colorful. If you click colorful, you then have different options. One of them is party. Wow. So we'll go ahead and...
Now we're having a party.
Yeah, we'll go ahead and we're going to go ahead and pull up a tune real quick. So before we run out of time, my nimble fingers can hit it here. Here we go. The Commodores. So, and if you can see
the
lights. And you have the ability to change the lights, add sound effects, hit a strobe light, the whole bit. So there you go.
That is terrific.
Isn't that neat? You're going to dance?
Okay. I told you.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
It work like it used to. That's very cool. That's got lights and the whole thing.
And you compare them with other speakers. They run about $199. But for the ultimate party speaker, this is the one.
Nice to see you. Thank you very much. We'll be right back. Stay with us.